that's how it always is.
Been waiting on it. It's the first good day. Really great day we've had. Tremendous weather, good turnout. Probably helps. Everybody excuse to get off work, so that's good. Love the turnout. It's good to have people excited about Aggie football, and we're excited about next Saturday in here and showing this press box off, and it's a pretty neat deal. So.
What are the biggest strides you've seen made on both sides of the ball since the first scrimmage?
Communication up front, O-line, running game, it's not even close. It's drastic improvement from last year to through this spring. I think it's been good. Those guys, the O-line has really done a nice job of wrapping their arms around Steve Farmer, and he's done it in turn, same thing. You know, it goes back and forth, and it's been, there's been a that's been good. I think we've run the ball better.